And we're gonna switch our sword now, because I got the proficiency to 100. This sword is great, but it really only gives us a plus 22 attack. And we lose 5 defense, 5 magic defense, and 11 magic attack, plus 100 health. And plus, the Buster Sword is a classic. Gotta stay with the classic. I really do like the look of this sword though.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon. Do you two have any idea how much those mechs cost me?
Alright, we'll do a quick manual save. I don't know how it's gonna work, because I had so much damage on the other sword. That's what I was able to pull it off, because I had so much damage, but with 22 negative damage, but we get more defense and more magic defense, so we'll see what happens.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
Yep.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
He's upgraded his outfit because he keeps winning, because he's betting on us. That's funny.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Klaus and Aaron!
Buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable void, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter the Hell House!
What?
It's just a house.
That's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come! Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen! The Cup's final battle begins now!
Who put Animal Crossing in the
game? And already I can tell you this first match will not get the book!
This couple has fought
the hell? What the hell? What Animal Crossing in the game? A good thing I put magic defense back
on. The Hell House!
Oh, wow. When a ship's bearer is hit it with opposing elements, such as ice or fire or lightning to win, the map leaks no effect.
I'm coming!
Come on, hit it with a blizzard. What the?
The architect must have had a lot too many when he designed this thing!
That's a wrap!
Looks like I've got the head for another round of using the tank!
What?
Another barrage of chaos coming in hot, folks! Will this turn the tide against them?
Why don't you lead the way?
Adorable little guys, and
I know I have
a
home. You can do it!
My turn. Much of a glitch!
heal first. Can you take over for me?
Their attacks sure seem to lack a punch.
So it's my turn?
Take it away.
The hell's left!
strength of my body!
We've got to get through this.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Oh my gosh, that was a long ass fight.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
Sure.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need.
Fuzzy Wuzzy, it's an explosive. Mr. Cuddlesworth, an explosive.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
It doesn't say they run out.
Bad guys will step closer to get a good look. And then boom! These adorable little guys will melt your heart and your face off. Don't you want to hold one close and never let go?
Oh, thanks.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
The Corneo Coliseum is a venture for first arena battles that take place day and night. When you want to fight a battle, head to the basement dog stand. Items cannot be used during battle, but HP and MP are slightly restored after each fight.
Congratulations on the win! You know, tonight's tournament is going down in history!
Watching you win was so inspiring! It made me want to fight too! Aerith, you were amazing! There's never been a female champion before!
Huh? You want to take me up on my offer now? Cool. Then I'll see you down below.
Oh, so that's how you go down to the fight? Okay. Yeah, I ain't fighting nobody right now. Throwing stuff.
You were incredible!
Congratulations on winning the tournament. You're an impressive fighter. I know that you'll be a great influence on my Johnny. Why, you might even end up having a friendly rivalry. You can spur each other to greater heights. I can see it. You two will become great friends. The best of friends.
Now that was a fight.
Yo, Cloud! You're the man! What a laugh.
I've done it again.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around comes around, and in ways that might surprise you. I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready?
Alright, you heard her. Once she changes, she can't leave.
Alright then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. You look like you haven't experienced the best of what this town has to offer. That really won't do.
Not interested.
Then maybe you can show the town what you have to offer instead. Which is to say, why don't you try putting those finely honed mercenary skills of yours to good use here in Walmart? I have a few little requests that you might be able to help out with. I gave that hand extra special treatment. Now get out there and show me what you can do with it. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress!
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch! Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.
Alright, so it looks like we unlocked the side quest. What's going on back here? Anything good? Can I peek? What happens if I peek? Does she really poke my eyes out? I have to do it.
I thought I told you. No peeking.
Okay. Well, I guess this is where I'm gonna end the stream now, because it's 4:30. Going on a 5-hour stream. That sounds about right. We've usually been doing like 5 hours every night. Let's see what kind of quests we got here. Seems like there's only like 3 here. She's back? What the hell? Battle intel plus up. Oh. We gotta go talk to our buddy. See where our buddy's at. There he is.
Excuse me.
tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it.
Woo!
I've developed a new materia.
New materia. What you got? A action time battle assist materia. Slightly for those teammates, agents. I'll buy it. How'd it go? Any VR missions? Fat chocobo.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Awesome. Alright, guys. Let's do a manual save. Do one more save. And we're gonna wrap the stream up. If you guys are watching this on YouTube with the upload, just hit that subscribe button, like, follow, share. Come to Twitch where I'm live, we can interact, chop it up a little bit. Anyway, guys, I'm pooped. Call a blessing. Oh, wait, we have to end it like how we end every stream. At the title screen. I saved it, right? One more time. Now we're good. Just like we do it every time. That's it. See you guys in the next stream, where we're gonna continue Final Fantasy VII Remake. Alright, guys. Peace.